Robert, please.
You tell me what you want me to pack. Esther's already at it.
Robert, this is one of the interesting stories. It's going to come up again when I introduce Zach, I think tomorrow or so. When we were doing the final program, all I was really looking at was really running time and ratings. I didn't even know who the artists were when I made the actual selections until really right before I was writing the congratulatory letters to the artist. And I noticed that we had 74 artists, all of them had email, but I only had 72 emails going out. So I went back and checked everything, and that's when I found out that Robert Rosenberg and Zach Van Eck had actually won with two screenplays. It's kind of an indication of the purity of the process, because I didn't know until, you might say, the 11th and a half hour that we had two screenplay winners that had two screenplays in, you know, in the competition. So, and Robert, of course, is one of them. I want to present him now with True Story and The Ape House.
Second Moses.
The Second Moses. I'm getting him confused with Zach. Please excuse me. First off, Robert, come on up here. I want to put you on the same kind of spot that I did everyone else. I want you to give us a 20. No?
You can't use that.
That's why I'm putting you on the spot.
Okay.
All right, 25 words or less, tell us about your film.
Okay.
Or rather your screenplay.
All right, Second Moses is about an archaeologist who makes a discovery that calls into question the idea that Jesus is really the Son of God. And mayhem ensues. I think that's probably under 25 words.
All right. Now give it to us in 10 words or less.
What did I say? Archaeologists makes a discovery with the power to change world religion.
Good. So that's the way to go. That was one of them.
Right.
All right, now he's got two, so let's hear the second. All right. 25 words or less. Give us the title first.
Okay, the other one is True Story. It's about two New York detectives who, they're basically looking for a mysterious woman and trying to figure out her connection to a grisly murder, and twists and turns abound. It's, I guess that's the 25. I mean, for the 10 word one, I just said, I would say, don't believe everything that you read, because not everybody and not everything is what they appear to be.
All right, I'll tell you what. Now I want Robert to kind of explain some of the the inspiration behind the creation of these screenplays. They're both excellent and everything. They received some very high ratings. It took an average rating over five rounds of previewing of 9.25 for a screenplay to make it into the festival, and both of his did. So I want him to kind of extrapolate a little bit more about his material, and then I'm going to encourage everyone to put him on the spot and ask some questions, okay? So one at a time, okay. Tell what it's all about.
All right, True Story started from the premise that in any discourse between two people, there's always, his version of the story, her version of the story, and then the truth. And sometimes, you can convince yourself that, what you're doing is the right thing for your reasons, but, taking a look at it from another perspective, it's, there aren't necessarily right reasons for doing certain things. So I guess that's sort of the basis of True Story, and a cop story with cops looking for a murderer has been done to death. But I think what makes it original is just there are a lot of twists and turns, and at least from the script one, we made it to the semifinals in Scriptapalooza competition. And just having what people have said to me, it's one of these kind of scripts that, once you get to the end and you sort of figure it all out, you want to go back and read it again, because you look at everything in a new light, once you sort of see all the puzzle pieces together. With Second Moses, Second Moses is just, like every script is just a what if, and that was just taken as, you know, if you know, looking at it completely in the abstract, that, you know, if a woman showed up today and said, you know, that she was pregnant, but, you know, she's a virgin, you know, there would be a lot of skepticism about it. And, you know, the idea being, you know, well, what made it believable, you know, back in biblical times? And, you know, what if something came up that called that into question? You know, what effect would that have on people's faith, whatever faith they have? So that's sort of the basis of Second Moses.
Questions, please. Al?
Do you write outlines, or do you just write, or what?
With Second Moses, I didn't really outline. I had to do a lot of research because, you know, I'm Jewish and I didn't know very much about Jesus at all. So, you know, I had to do a lot of research there. With True Story is a lot of characters, and, you know, if you read it, you see that every character has some sort of relationship with every other character. So it basically started as a big grid, you know, like with all the characters all over a page and drawing lines between one and the other to make sure that, you know, I stay true to the relationships that each character had with each other. So that was sort of you know, the way that True Story sort of came to be and how I kept it honest.
Now, did you say True Story was a true story?
No, it's not. It's sort of a double. You know, it's a play on words because the main character's name is Russell True, and plus also, as I said, that it sort of raises the question of, you know, is there really such thing as a true story, or just, you know, everybody's own version of you know, of the story.
Did you do much research for that, the cops or?
You know, to a certain amount about, like, you know, what cops are. An attorney, so, you know, in law school they sort of teach you about probable cause and things like that. So, you know, that stuff I knew, but in terms of, you know, actual police procedure, you know, I actually had a colleague who was dating a cop at the time that I first started writing it, and, you know, I would sort of, you know, feed her with notes so that every time she'd go out on a date, she'd, you know, come back the next day with, like, you know, answers to all my questions. So, yeah, so, you know, but, you know, of course, you know, that didn't last, but at least the script got written, so that's good.
how did you come up with the title Second Moses, based on what the subject matter was at that time? And also, do you end up coming up with a conclusion at the end of that one, or do you leave it open?
Well, I'm not going to answer that question, because I would strongly encourage you. There are copies of the script back there, but I don't necessarily want to ruin the ending. Okay. You know, Second Moses, I think, came out to, right, if Jesus wasn't the Son of God, what, you know, what was he? And, you know, they in trying to think, all right, you know, is you know, if he was a prophet who, you know, like, there have been lots of prophets throughout the Old and New Testament, you know, and Moses being one, you know, they you know, if he wasn't the Son of God, what would he be? And, you know, I just at some point I hit on the name Second Moses, and it seemed to, you know, it just seemed to capture the idea.
You mentioned you were an attorney. When did you first start screenwriting, and what inspired you, and what's your dream path now?
Well, I actually, in 1996, when I was 30, my wife got us tickets to come to the Telluride Film Festival. You know, so we came to Telluride, and the next year I decided, all right, you know, I would take a stab at trying to write a script, and that turned into Second Moses. So I am an attorney. I'm an entertainment attorney. You know, ideally, you know, I have no plans to quit my day job until I'm well established, if that ever comes to pass. But, you know, right now, I say it's just a hobby. But, you know, I've written two scripts, and, you know, fortunately they've both been recognized here in some other competitions this year. So, you know, I'm working on the third script and just going to keep working on them until hopefully somebody offers to option something.
Let me just say a word. This guy's an entertainment lawyer. You guys need to meet this guy. You know, yeah,
I'm serious. I'm not in private practice anymore. Now I'm in-house counsel. Yeah.
But if you're not quitting your day job and you write as a hobby, you presumably write after hours, late into the night.
Yeah.
And I'm wondering how long it takes you to complete.
I started the first script in 1997. You know, I just completed the second script, and, you know, I had two children between 1997 and in now, so you know, so I think that the scripts will start coming more frequently now that we're actually sleeping through the night and all that sort of stuff. So, well, you know, we've had a couple days here with the kids, so we know we're sleeping and everything, so it's worked out pretty well.
Other questions, please? Yes.
Your characters, do you create them all in your mind, or do you take bits and pieces of people that you've known or met, or how do you compile a character?
I borrow the names of people lots of times. Like, you know, my wife sometimes gets angry at me because they'll be like, you know, her boss and, you know, things like that. She's like, all right, you know, I hope they never read this because, you know, I borrow names from people that I know. But otherwise, you know, the characters are just sort of composites of, you know, whatever's appropriate to the script. I don't think, I guess they, you know, they just are all created on the pages as the words are coming out.
Any others over there?
Have you thought about just going ahead and putting one together yourself, making it yourself?
I haven't really thought about it just because, you know, like I said, it's a very new thing for me, and you know, I've got a day job and two kids that, you know, I'm sort of already maxing out, you know, the number of hours in a day and a week, you know, so from my perspective, the ideal thing would be, you know, to find somebody who would be interested in doing it. I mean, you know, I'd be happy to do rewrites and things like that, you know, for people, but, you know, I, at least in where I am in my life right now, you know, I don't think I could sort of take it on and do it justice, you know.
Yeah. Just so everyone knows, in the Screenwriters Lounge and the Filmmakers Lounge back here, we have copies of both of Robert's scripts, and you can check those out and enjoy them, either read them in there or take them back with you to your rooms or whatever. But just be sure and return them, because I'm sure he wants them back. But if you like a good and very interesting read, both of his scripts are top shelf, or they wouldn't be here. So ladies and gentlemen, once again, Robert Rosenberg. Coming up.
Scary, isn't it? Voiceover.
Yeah.
What do you want? True story?
Ad-libbing. When I get shot, go, hey!
That's
a sound effect. I just took my gorilla's life down.
I was going to say, everybody has to, everybody gets assigned a part, but everybody also gets assigned a genre that they have to read that part within.
All right. Shorts and skins.
Ed's the father.
He's 6'7".
What?
You're an actor. You are so fired. To be your ass cap card or whatever.
Get that. Play tall.
Can't play tall. You're an actor. Play tall. Lily Putin. Many.
Does anybody have high heels?
Hey, we're being cast. Get your character. Go get your costume.
When you're reading Ed's part, you can stand on a chair.
Okay. Awesome.
There you go. All right. So.
Can I play Manny also?
Eric, you're not the director.
All right.
I hate
do you want
to
read
you to.
The stage direction?
Sure. I mean, I haven't read any of this, so
I mean, right. I need to read two or three parts. Clearly.
Right. All right. So which one of you want to be Susan?
I'll be Susan. No. Right. Who do you want to be, Susan?
Well, Hunt is a big part. Who's going to be Hunt?
Oh. Where are you going? Are we doing the whole
thing? It goes fast. It goes really fast.
Well, why don't you just
all right. Okay. You be Hunt. Okay, you be Susan.
Okay.
And you be Haley.
Oh, she's a good one. You got that fun paragraph?
Yeah. Which one are they at? True story?
Yeah. Change costume that fast. Are they in the same scene?
I'm Hunt.
Okay, I'm Susan.
I'm a bold egg.
Okay. And you be every other character that's not named.
That's not Hunt.
You know, that's not
Star.
Just Manny.
All right? I'll do True and Manny.
Okay, I need a script.
I'm taking.
You gotta come sit at the table.
I'm gonna be Manny.
Oh
I have a much better deal.
I'm Jack.
Oh, you're Jack.
I love that name scene. All right. Jack, mid-30s, thin-billed glasses.
So hold on, let's get this straight. I'm Jack, Ed, and Manny.
You're Jack, Ed, and Manny. Well, it's Ed and Manny.
I don't know more.
Jack,
so maybe Susan is...
I'll be Jack. And
Jack, put your hand away. Annoyed.
Child conceived in a 5-minute quickie. Besides, Dr. Showman says...
I know what Dr. Showman says, but how can I relax when you're always out of town on an egg day? You need to donate sperm. At least then I could count on Mr. Turkey Face.
You're too uptight about this. It'll happen.
Saturday Night Live when they did Doug and Wendy Weiner.
Hold on. You're too uptight about this. It'll happen.
You keep saying that, but it doesn't.
She pouts.
The way you act!
Rolling his eyes.
Oh, nice.
Don't start to see this.
It takes her hand.
Do you have any doubts that I love you?
No.
I want to make a baby with you more than anything in the world.
Jack sits in his bag and puts on a jacket. You move down the hall into the foyer.
Just worries me that it's taking it so long.
It's only been a few months.
Four.
Dr. Showman says stress has a lot to do with it. Do you have stress?
Do you even get tested?
Jack's insulted.
You mean for fertility?
Saying she means it.
How's this? If the rabbit's not dead in 2 more months, we'll get tested, okay?
Okay,
see you tomorrow.
Okay, safely.
A quick pack and Jack leaves. Susan wanders into the kitchen. She watches through the window.
Fine, somebody call the phone.
As Jack runs out of the parking garage across the street in a red Saab convertible, the phone erupts loudly, startling Susan with hesitation. Hello?
That was a hesitation.
But you gotta hesitate.
That was a hesitation.
Yeah. I did. It was just... Cut.
Yellow. Oh,
I'm watching. Is there a hand in here? Can't
talk now. Slow down.
I'm watching you.
Stop calling me here.
I'm watching
you. I can't get a box.
She slams down the receiver.
It's a turn.
Trembling, Susan picks up the phone, starts to dial, then stops and hangs up. Opening a cabinet, she pulls out a bottle of vodka, pouring a healthy amount into a glass she grabs off the drying rack. Then shakily chugs down the drink. Susan chokes, spewing vodka everywhere! Spew!
Oh, you guys do a spew too.
In her coffee fit, the glass drops in her hand and shatters on the floor.
God damn it!
She's a wreck. Susan glances up at the clock, then picks up the phone again. She dials.
Hello.
He's gone. Interior underground corporate parking garage, night. 3 weeks later, Jack emerges from the garage stairwell alone, fumbling with his briefcase in search of his keys. Finding them as he arrives at his car, Jack beeps the car alarm and opens the door.
Oh, I throw a button. Where is she?
Startled, Jack spins around to find 2 men behind him. Manny is a black Hispanic mix, late 30s, and beefy.
Somebody has to play Manny in this part.
I'll be Manny.
No, it's Bonnie.
You're not beefy.
Bonnie's being Manny.
Bonnie's not beefy.
I'm Manny Kenny.
Ed, a black man, at least 6'5", completely approaches from the shadows, carrying a baseball bat. Ed moves behind the Saab, blocking its exit. Okay.
Who?
Don't give us that shit!
Wait, I don't know what you're talking about. What girl?
And your girl.
Never heard of her.
Manny smiles at this and glances over at Ed. Now you gotta look at yourself.
We don't have any problem with you, Chief. We just want the girl and the money she
owes. Hold on, let me
turn on Italian.
She's a natural.
Honestly, God, I don't know her.
For a chest.
Yay!
No.
Like a like a game's
supposed
to be. Wrong answer.
Manny glances at Ed, who smashes one of Jack's taillights with the bat.
Oh, God! Not without the taillight!
We're going to be paying for stuff.
Manny looks around the garage to make sure no one has heard. Jack, freaked out as much by the damage to his pristine car as by his predicament, follows Manny's gaze, searching desperately for help.
Please, what makes you think I know this woman?
Ed here followed her. She came through this garage, put her purse into your car, and then took another bag out before giving Ed the slip inside the building.
Are you sure it was this car?
Sure as shit. Ed says she was looking for this car.
This is insane. Why would she do that? I don't know this woman, and there wasn't anything in the car for her to take.
This is starting to bore me.
Manny gives Ed a look and approaches Jack, who cringes in fear. Ed sidesteps Jack and proceeds to pull the driver's side view mirror off of the car entirely. When done, Ed smiles at Manny, pleased with his work.
Jesus Christ!
Manny steps closer to inspect the damage.
I know. Shame about your car, Chief. What do you do? Triple pull?
What's
that a tell? She's Chico in the map.
What's a Chico? Can you make it Italian, please? Can you make it Italian, please?
Now, Ed laughing.
He's black, I'm going to tell you now.
Is Manny black or is Ed black?
Ed is black.
Ed's black.
Manny is French.
Thank you.
No, he's not. He's a.
He's Manny is black and Hispanic. Yeah. Oh, my. Jive or Hispanic?
Jive.
Everybody does jive.
This is ridiculous.
Some music?
Yes, put some music on.
No, we'll do that in a second. I want to see you guys do it first. Here, look. March. Dun, 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 dun. All right, go back and march. I want to see you march.
Okay, turn it around.
1 second, I want to see you march first. Get Grayson to do it too.
There's some marching. We're going. Mm-hmm. Let me march.
Grayson, I see you march.
Mom, look who wants to come in.
Okay, go get her, honey.
Okay.
Good. Good, Grayson. We didn't want to see you out there with Grayson, so we could see you both on the video.
Now I want to turn it away.
Well, I want to see you do it first.
I'll do it now. Turn it down.
Come on, Grayson.
Come on, Grayson, Grayson.
Make nice faces.
Look at you, Grayson. Hello. Hello, Grayson. Grayson.
Whoa. Your sister fell down.
Hello. What a beautiful
thing. Say again.
Grayson!
Hey!
That was like, hello, Grayson! Oh, look at this cute baby. Hey, that's me! Oh, chicken's on here. And hooks right there. Did you see that, Mom? Little old lady.
Oh, you gonna sing Little Old Lady? Put your head by Grayson and sing.
Little lady, plastic bug, greenish
everyone. You're just like hair. That little old lady. Sing. I hold you to me. Little bit of business here. Little bit of business there. That's only wondering the shopping all around the square. Sing!
Look at Hawks right here!
Breathe in the picture, yes!
Oh, yeah! Mm-hmm. Look at it, it got Hawks right here! It's Hawks, Mom!
Mm-hmm.
Look at Hawks! Look, Mom, look!
I see. Oh my, yes it did. Got stuck.
Hello.
Sweetie? Let her do it.
Take a picture of me and the big boy.
Yeah. Grayson, you like your doll, huh?
Dad, you go on a picture too.
Go on your doll. Like your doll.
On YouTube.
It was cute before when she stood up by her face.
I
want
to do it. Mommy.
Kind of looks like it.
And then in noonie.
You still wanna?
Noonie. Cheese.
Yep. Like that attitude. See, now tell that big brother to share with that big
sister. That's good game for
us. Share with that baby sister.
Yeah, say hi,
oh,
mommy.
I want my mommy to feed you.
There we go. There's a baby moose. And a baby moose. Say hi, Grayson.
Hi, sweetie.
Yeah, you go get the baby. All right, buddy. Come on over here and feed this one. Come on over here. You feed this one, buddy. Buddy, you feed this one. It's okay.
Buddy, I don't know if this will work.
Yeah. Good. You feed.
Do it.
Good job.
Let's go.
Good job. Let's go see some more. Hi, Grayson. Hey, Reedy. Tell me where you are.
Right here?
No. What's the name of the place?
We're going to the giraffe's cage. Let me see.
What's the name of the place where we are?
That's called Game Farm.
There you go. What do you do? He slimed you?
Sure. We have wipes, right?
Send me a big scrubbing tonight.
I think we're gonna need big scrubbings tonight because somebody decided to feed herself applesauce.
And tried to make a big mess.
Yes, she did.
Mayhem. Say it with me, okay, Mommy? They said, everybody say it.
Mayhem.
Everybody say, stinky.
Stinky. Say, sticky.
Sticky.
Sticky girl. Oh,
okay.
My.
Okay. Because those pants were nice and clean up 2 seconds ago.
Oh,
baby.
Oh, Grayson! You silly girl!
We never had Grayson like that face for a long time, Mommy and Daddy.
Go stay behind Daddy and she'll look over there.
Look at her. What are you doing? What are you doing? Like, she's trying to use the fork, she's trying to use the spoon.
She forgot the spoon is in her left hand. She forgot the spoon is in her other hand.
Yeah.
She just switched that to the right hand. There we go.
She's going to stick her face right in. Oh, boy.
Hi, Skinny.
Yep. Here, go stand next to Grayson. I'll turn it over so you can see. Here, go stand on the other side of her. Go stand on the other side of her chair.
Over here.
There you go. Okay, you ready? Yeah, there you go. I see two sweeties.
Yeah, you'll never touch that.
I see two sweeties. Hello. Say hi, Daddy. And then I get fascinated. Yes, we see you. You can see yourself too. Now she got
my face.
Uh-oh, don't let her get you. One sticky sweetie is enough. Oh. Oh boy.
Is it your turn to reach me?
I think it's Daddy's turn to give you guys a bath.
Yeah, Daddy's turn to reach us too. We need to do some scrubbing tonight.
Be my big mouth.
Bunny hugger.
What is she doing?
Hey, I don't want you to fall, honey.
Another one.
I think you broke it.
Higher.
One second.
Everybody say stinky.
Juicy.
Oh.
Wait until mommy's all ready for us. We are.
Okay, say happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. Halloween.
Say happy Halloween, Grayson.
Happy Halloween, Grayson.
Okay, should we try to pull this up, top off?
Yeah.
All right, ready? You gonna pull with me? Good. You use two hands. You try to do it. Whoa, good job.
Nicely done.
Very nice.
Let's get all the seats.
Should we let your sister touch all the mush?
Yeah. Look at that.
Not
where
to
should
eat,
we
honey.
Let them?
Oh, you can just put on the paper.
Okay. There we go.
You know what? You can use your hands initially.
Yep, yep. You know,
and then Daddy uses the scope later.
Let's use our hands first to pull the stuff out.
This is a get dirty affair.
Yeah, use your hands, buddy. It'll go faster.
Oh.
Oops. Sorry.
You okay?
Yeah. Good job. All right. She's a great. Grayson wants to reach your hand there. Hey, Grayson, you want to reach your hand there? Put your hands in.
It's more a little girl. It won't bite any.
Look at her, she's afraid.
How come she's afraid?
Because she doesn't know that it's just mush in there.
Right, let's use our hands. Let's grab some gunk. Ooh, look. Hey, little miss.
I got some seeds.
Good job. Ooh. She's like, what's he doing, man?
Right.
She's like, is it alive? And it was. It was in the pumpkin patch. Right?
Those are the eyes.
Great. Yeah,
watch,
Daddy's gonna give you eyeballs. Grayson, you're not gonna play with them. They're going in. Oh, it's on.
Is it clean in there, Daddy?
Yeah. Do you wanna give her something?
Hey, you.
Now, can I turn on the light then?
Did you get that?
Yeah. Like, anybody else see this flashing thing?
They put his mouth in now.
No, it's not supposed to stay out, sweetie.
Yes. Wow, that looks pretty good, actually.
Yeah.
Let's do another one.
Yeah, what do you see? Okay, only your mouth. Can't use your nose either. Okay?
You can't use your eyes.
Yeah, that's true. You use your eyes, alright? But you're probably not going to pick it up with your eyes. If you did, then you win, okay?
And you can't use your tushies.
You can't, no tushies at all. Go ahead,
you sit
down first.
Go ahead.
Who's exactly
you can
right
find?
There,
everyone
good.
Stand up.
No, it's okay. It's okay. All right, Reed, go ahead.
Say your name. Good.
I'm taking
this one.
Keep going.
It's a little apple. Ew, and I can eat the coin.
Good.
I'm not going
to
eat the coin.
You just have to pick it up. You pick it up with your mouth. You know what the best way to do it is sometimes?
What?
If you push your face all the way down, so press the apple against the bottom, and then take a bite. So if you push the apple all the way down,
Carter,
against the bottom.
Wait your turn, Carter.
Carter, just wait. One at a time.
I didn't do it, Dad.
Push the apple. No, with your
okay.
mouth. Push your mouth all the way. Push
It'll
the apple all the way
soon.
Down on the bottom, and then bite into it. Push it all down to the bottom and bite into it.
I know how to do it.
Do you want Rachel to go first? Or
I'll go first.
All right.
Pin it on the bottom.
All right, pin it on the bottom. Go ahead.
Push it right there.
You're putting all your germs on that.
Well, you know, that's sort of the nature of the beast.
Part
there.
Of
yeah, yes, it is.
We can't do it.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay.
Here, watch. I'll hold it on the bottom. Now go ahead.
Reed got his germs almost on all everyone.
Ethan, there's no way you can avoid that.
Okay, go ahead. Put your head all the way in and bite it.
But Ethan, you don't have to
put your face all the way in and bite it. Go ahead. Just go like you're swimming. There you go. Just go like you're swimming. Bite it like that.
Carter, does this look funny?
Yeah. Can I go next?
All right.
Can
good
I go
job.
Next?
Stay
over here.
Okay.
Stay over here and watch.
Can I go next, Uncle?
Good job.
You can pick that one up. You can pick that one up. You can pick that up. All right, good job.
I go
all
right.
There you go.
All right, Jess.
No, I go now. Okay. I just go to rock.
Justin's turn. Okay, Jess.
What?
Can I take the coin
out? Yep, sure. That's your coin.
No, Carter, put it back. Carter, you'll have a turn in a minute.
Yep.
You got to get it with your teeth.
Yep. So just go ahead. Push the apple all the way down against the bottom, Jess. Yeah, put your head in. Push it all the way down against the bottom.
Do you know where the drills are?
Well, if you're safe and healthy.
Don't be sad, Carter. You'll get to go to Miss
Cleveland. Yeah, you're going to get everybody's
going to go. We're going around this way.
Right.
Go ahead, Jesse.
Yeah, like she has to go all the way. Oh, my
God. Hey, Reed, watch your sleeve, okay? Someone's
coming. Reed, here, here.
Reed, watch your finger, Reed.
Yeah, somebody give you a finger. Somebody your finger.
Take a bite, Jeff.
Hey, is that your quarter?
I'm a fan. That's good.
Oh, I think that's mine, Carter. Wait,
your quarter?
I'm sorry. Excellent.
Oh, you gotta put your teeth into it, Jess. Come on. Come on, Jess.
Ray, push him in really
quick. Rachel,
just take that one, Jess. Just take
it. Good job, buddy. All right, Parker's turn.
Rachel, get a turn.
Rachel, get a turn.
Here we go.
Hey, Rachel,
get a turn.
Put your face into the apple so you can get bite it.
Hold on, what's
good?
The coin. The coin is going to go in my pocket. Parker,
yeah.
Take your coffee.
No, you're okay. Keep going.
Carter.
Good.
Push your face into the water and try to bite the apple.
Jesse, push it down and get a big one. You can do it.
Try it. Keep going.
Yes, you can.
Carter, no, come around here.
No. Carter, don't worry.
Push your face into the apple.
You don't want to do it?
It's okay. You're going
to
take the challenge.
Just
a minute, buddy.
Okay, you don't have to do it.
We're going around.
Do you want to hold one for him, Glenn? You can hold one for him.
Here.
You want me to help you take your money
all the way down?
Come here, buddy. Come over here.
There you go.
Carter.
There you go.
See,
watch Rachel. Rachel will show you.
Parker, look.
Put it back in your mouth, Ray.
Don't shout at me.
Okay, go ahead, Andrew.
I got it.
Okay, good job.
Great job, Andrew.
Really? Look, you're a natural. Look at you. You never did that.
Oh, there you go. Okay, Carter, your turn.
Come on, Carter.
Your turn.
Come on, it's your turn, buddy.
Go ahead, Carter.
Okay, Carter, your teeth. With your teeth. Watch mommy. Put your mouth open. Good. Now grab it with your mouth.
Good job. Grab it with your mouth.
Try again. Pick it up with your teeth. Don't bite that stump. Pick it up. Yay! Good job, Carter. All right, who's your friend? Brooke. Wait, Daddy's money.
Your dad, you got it.
Okay. You did it, Carter. Did you get the coins out of yours?
Grab
on to it. There you go.
Now, Rob, your turn.
I got a picture of it. Oh, Lisa, you're not here. Are they coming?
Who?
Well, send me the camera. I'll do it.
Ethan, stand in back. Ethan, stand in back.
All right, or stand over here next to Andrew.
All right, wait for the corner.
Lindsay,
want help with Lindsay?
Actually, Lindsay can go over there and have a little.
Everybody,
Lindsay.
Let's see.
And Lindsay, let's see. We
got to
get Lindsay. Come on, baby girl.
Reminds me of a photo op in Disney World. Oh, right, everybody. Nice. Look this way, everybody. Who's the person with the dinosaur costume?
You got to
turn around.
This is Reed. Ethan. He's a dragon.
Carter's a dragon.
Okay.
I think that flash face.
Parker. Parker, come over here before you take off your mask. Parker, come here.
Okay, one second. We're just going to over here.
I want to take a picture. Lisa, I don't think it flashed.
Are you considering doing this last night?
We're gonna make two teams.
All right,
Andrew, you want to be on Rachel and Brooke's team? Parker, you gonna be with these guys? Here we go. Let me help you. Parker, you want a minute?
Hey,
try that way.
Oops. Don't push him.
One more.
Don't push him, honey. All right.
Alright, guys, here's what we're gonna do, okay? Alright, we got two teams. We got these three guys and these three guys, alright? Here's what we're doing. It's under the bag right there. Alright.
One team is going to
be working with Glenn, and one team is going to be working with David, okay? Okay, here's what we're going to do. See this right here? We're going to take toilet paper, and we're going to wrap them all up so he's covered in toilet paper, okay?
You're going to wrap me up in toilet paper.
We're going to wrap you up. Whichever team gets done first wins, okay? So what we're gonna do is choose two rolls for each team, okay? I know, but figure for a wrap. You know, this way you guys can pass the toilet paper around. One person's gonna have to hold it, and then the other person's gonna have to wind it around him. Okay.
So Parker's gonna wind it.
Well, okay. So
guys work as a team. All
right. Here you go. You take this one too, and we're gonna wrap up with
the game.
Okay, you ready? On your mark. Get set, go!
Go ahead.
Start wrapping them around. Oops.
Don't rip it.
That's a good idea. Why don't you work one roll at a time? Okay, there you go. One roll at a time. All right, pass it around. Okay, yeah, Reedy, you stand over here. I'm just going to pass it. All
right, don't fight. You can rip it.
Come on, Reedy, can you stand on
one side?
Yeah,
roll you can do.
Keep going. Keep going.
I said you cook, remember?
Keep going.
You cook, remember?
Yes.
You cook, remember?
No.
Hold on, Parker.
You cook.
Go ahead. What did you got?
Carter, did you see Nancy?
Yeah.
Look at your sister. She's in the doorway. Well, look at her. Quick. Look. She's a unicorn.
Hey, Lindsay.
Go ahead. How are you doing today?
I'm doing it.
Parker, why don't you help wrap the mummy?
Here we go. Hey, Reed. You hold this side in here.
It's okay,
guys.
We
have to work together, okay? It's not. All right, here, Parker, you take this one.
Don't
Parker,
take it.
Hey, Harris, who are you talking to?
It's tricky because my dad doesn't have any hands to help us.
He's always talking to Daddy on the phone.
I think we're the one.
Take Pam's cell phone out of her purse.
Daddy,
keep going. Keep going, Reed.
Robbie, nobody told anybody that all the mummy wrappers have to stay in the coffin in the gravesite when the whole thing's done.
That's
the deal.
All right, come here, come to the front, Jesse.
Harris, what's that?
Keep going, Reed. Good job.
Harry's gonna be
a big
prank
for them. Daddy! They're gonna go all of you!
All right.
Listen to me!
see, Dave, you think you'd help them by spinning around in the opposite direction. Oh, Dave is a quilted mummy.
Northern.
Yo-yo. It was mine.
Dave, you got to only hurt once.
You got to wrap it all the way around his neck.
Excuse me, Andrew.
Yep, sure. See you,
okay, that's how you
do it. All right, you do it with Jess. You pop, walk right behind Jess and keep going.
Okay,
it's okay.
Tuck it in. Okay, put my finger.
Here we go. Keep going.
Slow, buddy, slow.
All right, you guys are doing a great, great job.
We're winning.
Great, great, great job.
Hey, you are. Our team's working.
All right. Our team's working. You guys are doing a great job, Reed.
All right, you guys did such a great job.
Yeah, are we done?
I think we're all done. Look at that. Great job, everybody. Now you know what we're going to do? We're going to put the two dads next to each other to take a picture.
Yeah.
And we're going to both.
Can you repeat it all?
Can I get all the kids around? Yeah. Okay.
And then you know what we're going to do? Once we take pictures, then we're going to rip all the toilet paper off.
Throw us into the toilet.
Right. We're going to flush.
Come on, kids, come around.
Carter, do you want to put on your costume?
Alright. Okay, now you know what we have to do. It's a count of three. We have to rip all the toilet paper off of here.
One, two, three, go!
Not the clothes! Alright!
Gotta wait. Be patient.
I think we're waiting for the music.
Lindsay, can you be in the picture too?
Everybody look over here. Smile.
Ching! Dinosaur mummy! Dinosaur mummy! There you go! Dinosaur mummy!
There was Mermaid Minnie, met her down in Madagascar.
Go ahead, Harris, with all your children.
Anytime that I would ask.
Go on, baby.
Go on, baby. If you without you out. Blow me down, pick me up.
Follow Brooke.
Swap me for a truck.
Harris, go follow Brooke in the
kitchen.
Tell your friends,
the whales of a tale are true. About the bat and fish and the girls that lost on nights like this with the moon above. Well, of a tale, and it's all true, I swear by my tattoo. There was Typhoon Jesse, met around the coast of Java when we kissed. I bubbled up like molten
bubbles.
His
The sparrow, my
darling,
like picked me up. She was the captain. My name is
Then there was Hop and Hack. When she whispered,
I'm there, stranger.
All right, let's go. We're just about done.
Sailors come before.
And when I spent my last red cent, she tossed me overboard. Costume is Reed.
Yay!
That's way. Okay, sit down, Reed. Sit down next to Justin.
All right, the winner in the most mystical category is Lindsay for the unicorn.
Oh, yay!
Lindsay, why they need to know what's going on.
All right, in the category of the most regal is Brooke for the princess.
Lindsay, where's your prize?
All right. You're messing up Robin Pat's world.
That was not a bear. Not his
costume.
But in the category of the best animal costume is Noah.
Yay!
He was going to dress as a bear.
His bear costume is somewhere.
Robbie, Lindsay wanted to take
a shot.
Come on, here they are.
Keep all speeches at the end.
In the category of most wizardly is Ethan.
Yay!
Yay!
Now we did have a tie.
It's for the most annoying aunt.
All right. In the category of the best.
Let's cut to a commercial.
The best web slinger is Parker.
Yay!
Alright. In the category of the best athlete is Justin.
Yay!
In the category of the best superhero is Andrew. Category of the most magical, you were supposed to be Hermione, is Rachel. You're the first one we figured out. Alright, in the category of most historical is Harris. He was an American, a Native American earlier. Alright, in the category of best fire breather is Carter.
Yay.
There you go. Here's your prize, Carter. Here you go. You talk right here.
Is he bringing fire?
He's
choking on the smoke a little less.
Good job. All right, in the category of most nutritious, we have Michaela.
Lindsay.
And Grayson's we'll get to her later. She was winning the award for the cutest rodent. All right, let's have a round. One person is going to go first. Will you be first, Rachel?
Right.
I'll tell you what we're going to do. Just so you see how we play it, I'll show you. You're going to be the first ghost, okay? We have the first guesser and the first ghost.
And I want to be the first ghost.
Okay, don't you worry. The way that it works is one person goes out of the room. Then one person sits in the middle of the circle, we cover them up with the sheet, and then everybody changes places in the circle. And then you come back in, and you have to figure out who's the ghost.
Okay? Alright, so Ray, you going outside?
Hey Andrew, do you know everybody's name so you can guess the ghost? Okay, who's sitting next to you? Who's this big boy?
I'm first.
All right. So Reed, you get in the middle.
And you know
me. Cover you up. You get in the middle. Go sit in the middle. All right.
Reed, I'm saving your thing so Rachel doesn't know that you were sitting next to me. All right.
Now everybody change seats. Okay.
Everybody change seats.
Okay. Everybody get up and change seats without stepping on Reed.
Okay. No, the ghost. Don't step on the ghost.
Carter. That's Ethan's costume.
Carter, give it back to Ethan right now.
Ethan, let him play with it for a little while.
All right, everybody. Did everybody
go? Ghost.
Seats?
Ghost. Okay. No talking. Ghost.
All right, no talking. Ghost. All right.
Okay, now Rachel's going to All
right, let's bring Rachel back in. Silly girl. Silly girl. All right, Ray. All right. Now you got to guess who's the ghost.
Where did Rachel
go?
Lindsay's
going to
help you. Lindsay's going
to help you. Who is it? You have to guess. Now Reed, you go into the hallway. Dave, you go with them. Justin's right there, silly boy. Reedy, look, Justin's over here. Lindsay, the unicorn. Justin, sorry. All right, Ethan, you go in the hallway. No, only one ghost at a time. Okay, come on in.
Okay.
All right.
Ethan's doing it.
Okay, let's see who it is. No, don't lift it up. Don't lift it up.
Who is it?
Who is it?
Who's the ghost?
I know what I'm doing.
Why do we have two underneath the blanket?
There's not two, there's only one. Oh, other than him.
No, it's a camel ghost.
It's
the two of them.
Hi, who can come in?
Who's the ghost, Andrew?
Who's the ghost?
Who is it?
The wizard! I don't think so.
Thank you, Tom.
You're welcome, bro.
Do you want your piece from the head or from the tail?
The head.
The head?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want eyes or no eyes?
I don't want the eyes.
You don't want the eyes?
I want the M&Ms and only the chocolate.
Okay.
Did everybody see the cake?
No, let's
look at that cake, huh?
I'm gonna get the head.
Careful, okay.
Thank you, and you get the head.
Can I get second piece, Uncle Rob?
Sure. I think all the other pieces are gonna be just
we
alike.
Don't touch the cake. We just look with our eyes and not with our fingers.
How do you like that cake?
Scary snake cake.
Look at that snake cake.
Is that cute?
It's only for my favorite eyes to look at.
Well, that's between you and your daddy.
It tastes just like chicken.
All
You want some cake?
All right, step back.
Justin,
cake
is Grandma's chocolate cake.
It's okay. They're all the same color, bud.
Here
you go.
Here you go. Here you go. Blue.
You have really slimed him. How many times are you gonna do that?
He's having trouble. He needs some help pushing it. Rita's got it now.
Press it again.
Aim it. Go ahead. Press it and aim it.
Ready?
Go, Lindsay. Go.
Let's get somebody.
Go in the middle.
Okay.
Something happened. Go, Carter, go!
There you go. Good job,
baby. Look how crazy this is. Isn't this silly?
I got it. Whoa, good job.
Where's Reed?
All right, now.
There he is. Hi, Reed. Hey, Reed.
Stop it with my eyes.
Reed, you got
it
inside
his eyes. Yeah. Okay, just be careful.
You broke the rules.
Sorry, Dad. Hey, me.
Whoa, this is hot.
Brooke, did you get yours working?
Yeah, but she's just...
I
tried to help
one.
Her, then. She didn't want help.
Hey!
There's Justin and Rachel. Lindsay looks so funny, then.
Doing her, she's going to get the last one.
Robbie, where are
these going? Hey, Brooke and Emma.
But you have to be slow, we'll collect them, my brother. Come on, spray me, buddy.
Careful, Harris, okay? Harris!
Oh, he had gotten like, what was he saying? He kept saying, you know, it's when Chris was a newborn. Where?
Oh, that's great. I love
Yeah. Come on! Jingles!
to me. It was
Matthew. Is this our song?
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!
Look at me and say it. Say,
Happy Halloween!
Thank you!
Thank you, Grayson.
Okay, we tell the folks at home what it is we're doing here.
It's a dinosaur parade.
It's a dinosaur parade.
Don't trip on the hat. I got it. Here you go.
That's a good thing for
it. Look at Mommy.
You should make it louder. Get Grayson to follow you, honey.
Grayson, follow me.
Here, let me get a close up of your hat. There you go.
Mom, this time I'm going to go around and then I'm going to go back. Okay.
She's like, where's everybody going? Come on, Grayson.
Grayson,
way, sweetheart.
Come on, Mom. Cheese. Cheese.
Look at my comb.
Amy, look at me.
Comb the little
cheese.
Good job.
My hair really has gotten
long. Can I see that picture?
Sure. You want to come here? Give yep. Uncle Tommy a break.
Okay.
Two.
One, two, three.
Ready!
Happy Thanksgiving!
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, Grayson. Hey, Grayson. Okay.
Hey, what are you doing,
man? Happy Thanksgiving! Thanksgiving! Oh,
forgot.
Ah!
Ah! Don't take
more. Ah, don't know him. Wait. Ah. No, don't do me. Please. Ah. Help.
Hi.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Good job.
Do you think his voice changed, right?
Right?
Sometimes his voice is so deep.
Hey. Say Happy Thanksgiving,
Mom.
Happy
Thanksgiving,
Mom. Happy Thanksgiving. That's right. Let's put it here on the plate and the table.
Oh.
Yeah, let's put the stuff there.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I'm going to start putting
the stuff. All right, wait.
Grayson, Happy Thanksgiving, sweetie.
Tree.
So give that to mommy. Oops. Okay, pick that up. Give that to mommy. Say, here, mommy.
Thank you, sweetie.
Hi, mommy.
Business here, little bit of business.
A wear watch.
I wear watch.
Hello. Uncle Tommy.
Every time I get a watch,
I'm
one
sorry.
Of
these I'm sorry.
Oh,
why
you know, it works.
Smile, everybody! Look up and smile! Take your hand off of that cute shirt. That says Bottle Club.
Just kept going.
Yoo-hoo! Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
What
crescent?
Give everybody hugs and kisses and say Merry Christmas.
Hey, Baba!
Merry Christmas. You got one for Grandpa?
Have a fun for Tom.
Are you done with the presents? Not yet. Okay. Okay.
It's gone.
Hey, look at it. Only a couple of crumbs. Hello. Oh, gosh, somebody wants to come over. He hears all the greetings. And he thinks, come here, Philly. You go back to eat. Who's that? Who's that?
Yeah,
dog? Wow, you must have been good.
Wait. Did you give Caroline a big hug and kiss?
Yeah,
and say,
that's the bribe work.
Did you give the kiss?
Oh, he's just as excited now.
Yeah, okay. Wait a second, we have to read the names.
No, you're right. Actually, you know what? You're a big boy.
You know how to read your name.
Grayson.
My name.
Grayson.
Grayson.
Wow,
I told you.
What was going to bring you? One? Boy, he must be tired today.
There you go.
Oh, my goodness.
Everyone, let's look at
this. Wow, go ahead. Good girl.
I don't, just a little bit from
the
Q&A.
This guy was funny. He was content until he saw the kids, and now he's like,
I mean, you so proud of her. Or could I walk in front of you?
Somebody hold this chair. How about mine?
Stella, we need a scissor.
Mommy,
look what I got.
Santa gets overzealous.
Oh,
what'd you get?
Goodness.
Dad, this is a game for the computer, I think.
No, you know what this is?
Yeah.
This is the video for the computer. This is the dinosaur game. This is Jurassic Park.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Uncle Tommy, you come to my house. You can watch this with me.
Your house has a big screen, a really big
spinosaurus. The energy level in this room went up for everybody.
Yeah.
Don't you love it? That's great.
A bicycle.
Here.
I got a bicycle.
Sam brought you a bicycle. Wow.
Want to sit on it?
I got a big one because I'm a big boy.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy, you want me to pull it out and you can sit on it for a second or no?
I'm going to open my neck.
Okay, Grayson's coming over to look at the bicycle. Say cheese. Hey, Reedy, look.
Grayson,
come here.
Oh, look
at that.
Hey, Sean has
this. Grayson just got it.
Which
garbage bag?
Garbage bag.
Oh, my name's on this one, too.
Oh,
look what I got.
Lilo and Stitch, terrific.
Oh, wow.
I
want to
see that. I haven't seen that yet.
Garbage here, and I have the box for his stuff over on
the floor. Hey, I'm gonna look at.
Okay.
Hey, let me look at this. Hey, this is mine too.
Wow.
I got through a lot.
You sure did.
Oh, Grayson, we got a lot.
No reason
I know she'd like the
My goodness!
Yeah. You know what I'm doing? Instead of this here, because it's important.
Grayson, honey, you have your own over here, sweetie. Look.
One of these days when you get the movie,
that's
what
you're listening
to,
Mommy and Daddy.
And this is all yours, honey. You want
to
here?
Look at I got.
Let me see.
Let me say.
What's that? It's called Spirit.
Spirit. It's a movie about a horse. Isn't that cool?
Do these horses? What?
I don't know.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he's a boy one, Dad. Thanks, Dad.
Good morning. When you get a chance, we can use your howl together.
Give it to Grandma. We have it over here, but this is another one.
What's that, Grayson?
Grayson took that.
Yeah, she saw him with milk and was like,
look at you. You're wearing the tag, silly.
I'm a present. What a nice bicycle.
Wow, really.
Is that a present?
Look, there's Dumbo.
I put him in the cage for a little bit. As soon as the kids came down, he was like, Barney!
Did anybody let Mickey out yesterday?
No.
No? Okay. Well, we'll do that.
Well, Mickey, I'll run down. Shall I run down? She'll run right through. Right?
Yeah, she'll.
She will run
right through. Jump through.
Daddy's looking for a hug. I'm coming, girl.
Probably already ran right through.
You got old McDonald and friends.
She got an
old McDonald in front of the butt.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah. Oh. Myra, get a chair.
No, I'm good. I'm fine. I'm drinking my coffee, too, but I don't want to miss anything.
Yeah. You've got a reading book lull, so you can... look at this.
I can do that.
Somebody's like, hey, he got a basket. She has to go through. Come on, Mick.
Mickey, go.
Yeah, sorry. Good. What's the matter, Mick?
Thank you, Karen.
Hi, girl. So everyone's up just to say hello to me.
Okay, sweetie. Hey, sweetie pie.
Wow.
Yay.
I adore that he's
Morning,
Grayson.
Yeah. Grandma, let's look under your chair.
I know, but I want to watch you.
Here, baby.
I want to watch you. Sammy, look at this. Where is the bucket?
Two-handed. You have to open up with two hands.
She's like, I'm hungry.
What's
that one?
This is mine too, Dad.
Does it say R-E-E-D?
Yeah.
Okay, do you know what that other name on there is?
Yeah.
What's that one?
S-A-N-T-A. It's Santa.
Wow,
look at this book, Grayson.
Maybe this is a happy dog.
Grayson got the Princess Bear book.
I'm sorry. You think I'd sit down already?
All I see is these red legs running back and forth through the video. Huh?
Whoa, what is that? Holy smokes.
I got a holy smokes dinosaur.
A holy smokes dinosaur.
Hey, look, Daddy, I got a bug book and a dinosaur book.
Wow.
We have none of those.
All right, dear Myra.
Okay.
How did Santa know?
I know everything. Pretty. Look at
that. How did he know?
Isn't that pretty? Princess Bear?
Pretty.
Oh,
pretty.
Patty always took a
shot.
Look at that. Camera. I'm surprised.
Pretty.
Well, it's hard to take it with every present that they have.
No, I know. I'm just going there looking at stuff.
Yeah. All right, put you
have a box. Yeah,
yeah, baby, get a bumper for his racing box too.
Okay.
Is that all right?
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
Pretty.
Okay, got that. Yeah.
Me too. Me too.
Okay, baby. Don't mind me. I just move around a lot.
Yeah, one of them you have already, but we'll see. Maybe Santa didn't know. We'll see.
Then I'll have to get more boxes.
Yeah, we'll take
one. Mine's two, Dad! Dad!
What's that?
This year, rock.
Whoa, that one's yours too?
That's my ammo.
Yeah, we'll
all these presents now.
Yeah, okay. Goes that way.
Oh, yes, I put just in the box. Three bucks.
Okay. He does have a new rabbit on the same one, so we'll have to check.
Yeah, you like that, Bo?
I know, it's hard to see if it's some trap.
Look at this one.
Santa brought me a
pencil.
I know.
She's been like that for a long time.
I know.
Let's see if I can do that.
Grayson, look at mommy and say cheese. Cheese.
Grayson,
look at mommy.
Go like that.
Peekaboo.
Pretty bow you have. Pretty bow.
Grayson, that's where my bicycle goes.
Yeah, there.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Grayson, look.
What's the end of like these tight ribbons, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, something's breaking up.
Whoa.
Opening all these.
Want a little help there with the
ribbon? Hey, Dad, that's what brings it to that big animal.
Yeah. Oh, wow, look at that pretty. Look at that. Grayson got a big carousel. Look at this face here. Look at she got a carousel.
You
look
need
at that.
Wings on your house.
Wow. So pretty.
And come, Emma, and Colin.
Yes, I'm over here.
That must be your horses.
Thank you.
Now, everyone, what did I got?
What'd you get?
Winnie the Pooh, a very, very cool year.
Hey.
No.
It's a new one. Yep.
Okay.
Terrific. Pass that over there.
No, we don't need to get things from somebody else. We need samples.
Take her, sweetie. Yeah, take her, sweetie.
I double check.
Oh, I got two questions.
Can you set that by the fence right behind you? You know, the divider.
Okay.
What's that? Arthur's first grade here in Beat a Rabbit Kindergarten.
Wow.
That's for me. Beat a Rabbit Kindergarten.
Cool.
Wow.
And now look at this one.
That's Arthur. Cool.
What do you have? Read stuff that way and
Grayson.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, you can do it. You know, no, see both the boxes. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yay, Grayson.
Yay.
Ah, let's get this up. Snow White Bear, look, another pretty book. Oh, look, pretty Grayson.
Pretty.
I'll put it in there. You take pictures.
I'll quiet little dog.
Reader Rabbit Kindergarten.
No, this is for boxes. Yeah.
Oh, an aggregate.
Here you go. Hey, sweetie, right here.
Oh, I thought the read box was down
there. Right there. You going back there to find out?
You caught me there. What if you can spell stuff? A little surprise for everybody when they got home.
Yeah, good.
Look at this. Well, go ahead. You can pick one. Good. What do you say?
Elmo. Oh, no, you got Dopey.
You want Dopey. Yay, Dopey.
Spirit is a cute movie.
I got a big one. Let me check on this.
Dopey!
Yeah, oh,
look at this.
Yay!
What is this? Yay!
Yeah.
And we have a toy slide.
Can we set that by the divider and we'll put it together later?
Okay.
Alright,
yeah.
Let's pull that out.
Yeah. I got
that.
Is
she stuck in there? Poor little thing.
Hey, Grayson.
Mom, I got my own music thing.
Wow. Didn't give her fancy. She's looking at you.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh, yeah, two music
things. You did?
Oh, yeah, wow. Come on, look at this child.
It's one of our all the time.
What?
Okay,
I know this
break's
going to be very
careful. Yeah, is
she's
it Dora?
She's like digging in there like, okay, here you can't get down a layer.
No, no, Grayson.
This way and one go that way.
No, no, no,
not Grayson, that one. Not that one. Come here, let's open this one right here. Here we go,
that
Susie.
One has very good
time. Oh, this is Rob. Different. Yeah, that's it.
And okay, yeah, that's
here you go,
Susie.
Mom,
here
you
Grayson,
go.
Right here. Let's open.
You don't have a use for it
somewhere. My ace too, Mom.
Okay, Grayson, right here.
Mom, this is my ace.
You want to do that one? You can open that one. Sure.
Did Grayson open anything recently, Rob?
What?
She's
walking around. All she's doing is
my presents are over here. Yay,
and
Mom!
Gave Dopey a hug, and then she picked up Dora the Explorer and gave her a hug. And then she decided she wanted to open more presents, but went for Carolyn and John. So.
Hey, Uncle Tommy. That
what?
Look, that looks like your video.
Which one?
Oh, look amazing!
Oh. About sea creatures.
It's cool, really.
Octopus and shark.
Whoa.
I always like this.
Well, Barbara, do you want me to hold Dora or you want me to put her down?
Are we here?
Sorry, Mom. Wow, look, a book of classic children's stories.
That's our name, Mom.
Dora? Yeah, Dora.
Yeah.
We get confused with
Dora.
She's on the cartoons.
Oh, okay. Dora the Explorer, yeah.
All right, you want another one? I'll get you another one, Missy. Okay, hang on. How about this one right here?
Mommy, I have this too! Daddy,
I love
Matthew has this big, all these guys, and the glasses, pop out, all the dinosaurs.
Oh, wow.
And Matthew at my school has this.
Yeah. 3D!
Oh!
Cool, let me just take out these glasses.
All
right. You want to sit right here?
Maybe Mommy helps?
I sit, right. No, no, Mommy, I can't.
Yeah, babe.
Oh, I can't.
You want to help?
Careful, okay? We don't
want to
break it.
Where are we trying to get to?
Hey, look at me. Oh, with glasses on. Okay, one more time, 1 second.
Somebody wants to come over and see what's going on over by you.
Okay. Let me see. There you go. Great job. Good job.
Somebody wanted to come over and see what's going on.
I love this. Okay, the other
person. Grayson, I got a lot of presents.
I put it up here, honey, so Grayson wouldn't fall over.
You like that bicycle, yeah.
Hi, princess. Want to come sit? How's
that?
You want to see where your brother's getting,
yeah.
Huh?
What
do you
want to
draw with my pen? I need that.
She had started opening up this one, so when they put the book down, I'll, that's okay.
No,
I'm just kidding. Reed, how do I look in 3D?
Do you want to give me a count?
How's that? Okay.
Wow. You're going to be inside.
Wow.
Good.
He's comparing. Yeah, I know.
Uh-huh.
Love it.
Is there a path? I just want to get my camera. Yeah, there's a path.
Okay.
Excuse me. Sorry,
don't
forget it over here.
Wow, I
got a cool. Give me that glasses. We put them in so it's with it. All right, love?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, baby.
Okay.
Hey, brother, guess what? Have that.
She had a sippy cup around here somewhere. Anybody see that?
You want to take a swig of this?
You know what, I'm not going to put it in here right now.
Where's Becky in there?
Yeah, I just had medicine in
Santa Claus, fire engine guy.
John,
that's
nice.
There it is, I got
Ooh.
It.
About firefighters the night before
hey,
Christmas.
Oh. And Santa, the firefighter.
Jason, here you go, sweetie. Come here.
She's got the pen. Go with Daddy. Maybe you can pry the pen out of her hand.
Yeah, I will. Here you go, sweetie.
Now this is my name.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. Come on, open this, sweetie.
Oh,
wait.
Wow. Look, Grayson got a music thing too.
Cool, Dad. I got one too, Grayson.
I know.
Look at what I got, Mom. What is this?
Look at this.
makes what's sense. That? There is CD, oh. Clock radio,
magnetic animal puzzle.
This is magnetic.
Look at the back one. Look at the one.
Oh, the dinosaur one.
Whoa. Yeah, Santa knows everything, right? Because he watches you, right?
Yeah, I just did.
Remember that time my grandma they threw out money?
But we develop a system of plastic bags.
And we wait, you don't do it immediately.
No, yeah, just the next week.
She also threw money out a window one time, bills in call window. Now I know where I get some of my gifts from.
Did you open this?
Oh,
it's right here.
Oh, look at all these dresses!
Wow, look at you guys, Grace.
You're gonna be so tired when you finish.
Whoa.
Is that me, too?
She likes that. Look at me.
Yep.
Good job.
Oh, right there, Santa.
Whoa.
I'm gonna
just put it out
in the sun.
Just look at what it is. Daddy and Grayson! Grayson, look at mommy! Yay!
Terrible eyes coming out.
Uh-oh, what's coming out?
The dinosaurs!
Terrible eyes.
The dinosaur's dead.
Yay.
No, you're fine.
I think Daddy and Mommy should buy your truck while coming, John. I think those are dogs stopped by Daddy and Mommy.
Here we go. I got a dinosaur
for those ribbons. Maybe it'll slide out now.
Should have brought my trailer with.
John, don't feel like you have to do every. You have to record the whole thing. Like you can sort of do it periodically or whatever.
No, he grabs.
Yeah.
Calendar. Let me get my glasses.
Let's see what else we got.
I'm looking in this present now, Dad.
Okay. Do you want to put this guy right up here? What's that?
What's this? Why do he have a drum there?
Yeah. Thank you.
Right, whoa, look at this one.
Come here.
Yeah. Mommy, look at this whole big present for me.
For you? Holy smoke.
My name.
That's your drum. Yep, your name.
And Santa. Thank you, Santa.
Thank you, Santa.
Merry Christmas, Barb.
Mommy, look what I got.
Wow, look what Grayson got. Oh, how cute.
What did Grayson get?
Grayson got a whole series of videos, Shirley
then
Temple.
Look what I got.
The whole Shirley Temple collection.
Oh, how nice.
Dimples.
More horses.
Oh, really?
Look at those horses. Horses.
Baby
everybody, look
about.
What I got!
Rebecca of Sunnydale Farm.
What was the second one you said?
Yeah. And look what I got!
Bright eyes.
Just turn around and get
the
yeah.
Bless you.
Turn them out. Turn them out. Listen to me. Turn them out.
And look what I got!
Can I see?
Holy smokes!
Showing Carol.
Whoops.
Oh, nice.
Hello. I didn't do that.
Here you go, baby grandma.
Rebecca of Sunnydale Farm.
Sweet, I got that.
Sunnybrook,
is it?
Baby
Sunnybrook
Farm.
Yeah, I got
Sunnydale Farm is an institution.
Wow.
It's not that kind of video.
Did you get baby
milk? Yeah,
milk.
That's
right.
It's a dairy.
You got five, right?
You got five, yep. Five. Thank you, Santa.
Oh, yeah.
And you're going to watch it.
Thanks, Santa.
She's hungry. She's hungry eating.
Get out of there.
Do you want to maybe grab a banana if there's a banana over there, and I'll see if I can entice her with a banana.
And yeah, oh, this candy. And
what?
Oh,
my. That said Reed and Grayson on it.
Oh, did it?
It's for both, Reed and Grayson.
Share?
Yeah. I think I saw that, Reed. It's for both of you to share.
Yeah, whoa, Rob wanted to try to give it to
yeah,
him.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, I'm not taking it.
No, I just...
maybe get another one and think it'd be mine.
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah,
hang on.
She actually
started
with it.
Baby grandma, I got a present here for you.
No, that's for both of you. It's for you and Grayson. It's a double snow tube. You can go.
That's for
me. Remember when it snowed and we went in the saucers down the hill? These are tubes for that.
Oh, right. You're going
to have to absorb that later.
Yeah. Listen, look what the grandma has. Grayson.
I'm no tube, Daddy.
I'll have to make a path down through the woods.
Rob. I got a crocodile.
Holy
that's more fun than avoiding trees.
Oh, okay.
Crocodile!
Oh, wow.
Here's the second one. I got a cool present.
A snapping one.
Oh.
A snapping crocodile.
Hey, Reedy, watch this.
Do you want to try giving
Elvis
her
the
sushi?
Whoa, his head turns.
He always opens bananas.
Just slide that back.
No, but she was...
Oh,
stuff.
Yeah, she came.
I know. Oh, cool. Don't take a bite of that. Oh,
cool breast.
Right, I wonder where the pigeon is.
Hey, Grayson, sweetie.
Hey, pigeon.
Grayson.
Grayson,
come here, sweetie.
No problem.
That's a good girl.
Here we go, babes.
Yeah,
coming to you, Uncle Tommy.
Yeah. Aww.
Wow. My name on you.
Would you like some banana? Have some banana?
I think we need another
box.
Yes, this is our kind of bag.
I'm
hey, sweetie, look. Oh, what's this? That's in here. Come on, let's open it.
Mom, Grayson's name's on here, too.
Pull the paper. Come on. Pull the paper. That's it. Let's pull the paper.
Whoa.
Pull the paper. This is fun. Ooh, looks like there's lots of good stuff in there.
Wow. Wait, let me see.
Oh, cooking adventure. Oh. Wow.
Harry, boy, look what I got.
Wow. Oh. Day at the zoo, Reed. What is that?
Activity cards that probably mean markers.
Oh, yeah. You got everybody those activity cards, no markers inside.
Everybody got two farm bucks.
Yeah.
Wow. And a donkey.
Teapots and forks and knives and plates.
This is funny because he opened
it. Am I the one that wanted to
use like regular crayons, but then he would ruin them.
Yeah,
I like
it. So.
Hey, Grayson, sweetie, look at this. Look at this right here.
I'll let him all eat it. Okay.
So here, let's see what's here.
Okay. Don't you come back for another bite. Don't you come back.
Pretty.
Hey, dinosaur checker game.
Oh, wow.
Cool.
That'd be fun to play.
Hey, sweetie, look. What? Come on,
you both. Cool. Uncle Tommy, you can help me play this game. Pretty cool.
Oh, I'd love to.
Another present.
Oh, look at this.
Carrots, lemons, apples,
all sealed. And you can't get at them yet. Oh.
Reed, look at what Grayson got there. Those are all plastic foods, so we can play supermarket.
Supermarket.
Oh, wow.
Shopping.
Remember how much fun that was?
Yeah.
Have them for lunch.
Grayson got fruits, fruit and vegetables. Yeah.
Only if you're on a diet.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, we got another present.
Another one?
I got a long present.
Oh,
boy,
you're
going to
be quiet.
Yeah,
we.
Wow,
what's in there?
Yeah,
look at this box.
Wow.
Yeah, everybody, I think we need some scissors.
You think so?
Look at what I got there, what I wanted, the tree.
We won't have trouble with that.
Grandma's hugging Facebook because she told Santa.
She told Santa you wanted that.
Yeah!
There's
a plastic tree and some animals.
Hey,
Grayson.
Come on, Grayson.
So
what's up in this
side? On the left of the corner thing, you can see behind
the
paper towel.
Hey, there's an owl!
And there's an owl thing.
And
pencils
and scissors. And I don't even have deer.
Come on.
That's it.
Skunks, be you!
Pull some more.
Here's a skunk!
Pull some more.
Here's my skunk!
We need the poo.
Wow! Slapping her arm. She got a Winnie the Pooh figurine set.
Oh,
cool. Look what she got, sweetie.
Look, Tigger and
Winnie. The only problem is that you're going to need to open something for her to play with. She's going to...
Tigger, baby!
I'll move it over here.
Monkey, open this side. I want to see on here. Stuck.
Yes. Okay, I'll open it, sweetie.
Okay.
You go,
I told her that. It worked well for Reed, that word.
Yeah.
So I'll just hold it for 1 second.
Oh, yeah. Sure.
Okay, where's the scissor?
I got it right now.
Okay.
Yeah, he's got it.
I won't eat it.
I'd stop it.
I won't eat it.
I don't
want to
do it.
Okay.
She's eating it now.
Thank you.
Uncle Tommy, you took my banana here. What are you going to do with it? Take a bite.
Daddy has to unstuck it.
We need a scissor again.
One, two,
second, sweetie.
1 second,
yeah. I loaned it to Daddy. We have to wait back now.
Daddy, we need you.
We need you. Yay. Yay. Yeah, Mom is doing a good job right now.
Good thing I'm nice to Grandma. Remember to tell Grandma, Santa, that you wanted
this. Tape too, Rob, by your
room. It's so funny, Rob. I was sure you had washable markers and tape.
So let's be careful. We don't want to lose
it. You know, we've got... Wow. We've got like invisible ones that only work with
a
special kind of paper, oh, okay. But we don't have any washable.
Sorry,
that's okay.
Wow!
Can we make this tree, Mom?
Sure.
That's the same company that made the one that.
Less than
that. Empty out the package.
The tree.
I
can't
mess with my stuff. Go play with it here. Put this away.
You want to look for the rest and then play with it later?
Maybe that's
play
a good idea. Yeah, but we still have to figure out how to put it up. The branches and stuff.
Look at that.
Yeah. It's easy.
All right then.
Excuse us, world.
Well,
you know
what
they want.
No more cookies.
But you started her with cookies.
Do you see that? She gives her the bucket.
Yeah. She gave me the bucket.
Yeah.
Yeah. She knows.
The bucket.
She knows.
I'm gonna tell you it's stuck again in a minute.
Stuck.
Can you give all your little fruit?
All right, sweetie pie, here you go.
That's a present.
Is that a present for you? Let's see, where's the name?
Patty, do you want presents for Grayson down there? Are you there? She's kind of...
She's just kind of playing.
She's playing? Okay.
What's going to be in here?
I don't know. Everywhere. You can open if you like. You want to open
it?
Yep.
Woo, we're ready for you. We're ready for you. It's like she wasn't here before.
Here we go, buddy. Hey, look.
What?
All right, come over here.
Oh, you're going. Give me one.
I got Kelly and Mike.
I got one.
Just give me.
Yeah. What are you missing?
Yeah. Kelly and Mike.
Oh.
Whoa,
that's
monsters.
You can watch it at home. Remember we watched it at the movies? Now you can watch it downstairs.
Which one is that?
Monsters,
Inc. Monsters, Inc. Wow. Thanks, Santa.
Hi, honey.
Thanks, Santa.
Whoa. Coolie.
No?
Maybe it's good if she doesn't like it.
I'm more interested in the
cookies. You know?
Hi, lovey.
Hey, Reed, he's all by himself. What are you talking about?
That's my sweet love.
There are a bunch of them individually wrapped.
That's my sweet love.
Tommy. They can get scraped on each other.
All right. Yeah, we'll be done for the next couple
hours.
Tommy.
Do you need another bag, Pat?
He goes
through.
Yeah,
okay.
Grayson, look. Grayson, look.
Behind
you. It's a little overwhelming, you know, when it's
I know.
So
little. Well, she seems to be too interested in Uncle Tommy.
Yeah.
Oh, he's a problem.
Yeah.
He's always a distraction with the kids.
I set things off. Yeah, tell me I have no tape.